my vlog. This is the first time I'm vlogging, or maybe the first time I'm going to put up a vlog. So the reason why I've decided to vlog this week is because finally after 6 to 8 months, something interesting or exciting is happening in our life, because me and my husband Mandeep, we've taken a weeks off from our work, personal leave, and we'll do something. Nothing major, but right now anything minor is also major given the circumstances we are in. So what we've planned for this week is that maybe we'll go for a staycation, not sure yet, maybe. And the number one agenda on this week is to fix this house, because this house really needs some fixing. We need to fix a lot of decor, storage and many things. So we actually moved into this house almost 11 months back, actually almost a year back. And after that we were busy because traveling, a wedding in our family, and then the lockdown happened. So we really haven't done much. So finally we've decided that this week we'll head out, we'll see a few things, but we won't head out much because both of us are scared to head out a lot. So we've also ordered some stuff from IKEA. We also ordered some stuff from IKEA and a little bit of things online. And right now we are headed to Lohar Chal, which is basically a market in Mumbai where you get a lot of lights, and we need a light urgently in our house. So that's where we are headed. So let's go. It is so hot outside, so I'm wearing the comfiest t-shirt and jeans. And now we are leaving for Kalba Devi. Hi guys, it's day 2 of our vacation, and we have actually come to Andheri to meet some family. So right now I'm waiting outside Joey's Pizza. If you're from Mumbai, there's little or no chance that you don't know about Joey's Pizza. So we are here to collect the famous chicken keema garlic bread. So actually I'm not very comfortable with eating out yet. So what we do is that we take it home, heat it and do the entire procedure, and then we eat it. So that's what I'm waiting for. Mandeep has gone to get it, and I'm really looking forward to it. Mandeep is back without the garlic bread,
but with a counter.
How much time is it going to take?
So the token is number 20, and the number going on right now is minus 50.
Tell me honestly, how much time is it going
to
take?
I don't know, Nikki. But there is a lot of crowd over there. Hey, you order some eggs with it?
Nah. This is the light. There's a bathroom. But this thing is still loose.
That's okay.
Looks good.
It's gonna hang like this.
Yeah, but we don't have the bulb.
That's okay. I'll get it.
Now we are fixing the cabinet. Tools are ready. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's get going. My contribution is going to be a big fat. This is one part of the cabinet. We already have so many screws out. And this is literally the smallest part of the cabinet.
Let's
figure out. Want some popcorn?
No, thanks.
My contribution.
Enjoy.
Sitting here and eating popcorn. So one part of it is done. Now time to open the other pack and fix it. The other part actually looks complicated as hell to me. Like there are so many hinges, screws, parts and whatnot. But look at this man's OCD. Like you will spend literally 10 minutes in segregating everything. But actually this is important because you surely need to count if you have all the parts, if you have all the screws. Because otherwise you will just waste your time even if one single screw is missing, right?
Exactly. That's exactly why I do it.
Let's fix this mirror. Finally, my bathroom will have such a good mirror. Ignore the mess. Very excited to put this. Let's put this.
Oh, wow. If only you put that smell.
And our cabinet is fixed. If you open this, there are going to be shelves that we're going to put up inside this, but I think that will be done after this is fixed to the wall. And for that we've called a plumber, because if you want to fix anything in your bathroom, please do not attempt it on your own. Please always call a plumber, because you never know what pipeline is going from where in the bathroom. Plus we got this from IKEA for approximately 5k. And it is very, very good quality. I think we could have got it done for cheaper if we would have gone to a local carpenter. But truly in COVID times, I don't think we're going to take that risk. So love it. And hi guys. So today is day 3 of our vacation. Actually, it is the first weekday because today is a Monday. And literally, we've just wasted the whole day in running errands. I'm sorry, I was looking here. I was supposed to look here. It is 9:15 and literally we haven't done anything. We were fixing some leakages in our house and doing some errands. And now we've got some deliveries. We've got our lamp. We've got the desk. So now we're going to collect it. And then I think we're just going to crash for the day.
I'm really happy I married a strong man. Because look at him. Why are you holding it this way?
Because it's too big to hold it.
Yeah, let me show you the size. It is this big. It's huge. It's a foldable desk.
So our desk is here, our chandelier lamp thingy is here. We've already fixed the bathroom cabinet. I don't think we can fix these things today because it's already 9:30 and we need to pack as well because we are leaving for a staycation tomorrow. So I guess we'll do this after we come back day after tomorrow. Hi guys, today is day 4 of our vacation. It's a Tuesday and we are going on a staycation. So we are not going anywhere outstation. We are just going for a staycation in Mumbai itself. So we're actually going to the Taj, and that is because we got a great deal. So that's where we are headed right now. And if I get good amount of footage, I might just make a separate vlog out of it. So let's see how it goes. Now we are headed to Taj and I'm sitting in an Uber after 6 or 7 months. And it's different. It's scary. So now I think it is day 5 or 6 of our vacation week. Basically it's a Thursday and we came back from a staycation and spent most of the day just hibernating like a polar bear. But now we have to get back to work. So the first thing that we're going to do is fix the cabinet, next fix the lamp, and then fix the study table. The study table is basically fixed. We just need to open it up and assemble if required. But yeah, That is what I'm going to do now. So the first thing that we are doing is fixing the cabinet because we really need to do that. I am mad excited because finally my bathroom cabinet is fixed. After 11 months, I have a functional cabinet. So yeah, please excuse my excitement. But yes, we finally fixed this thing. Now I need to just organize my stuff in this. Guys, we are on a roll because we fixed the lamp as well. Now just that the earlier lamp was bigger than this one, so there is some portion on the wall that we'll have to repaint. So basically we'll order some spray paint off Amazon or Flipkart and just fix that part. But yeah, this is done. Only thing now pending is this desk. But my sister and niece are basically coming for a sleepover, so I think we're going to wait for them, and once they are here then we'll fix the desk. I think my niece will also enjoy fixing it, so we'll just wait for them. Hi guys, so it's Saturday today, Saturday, and it's the afternoon, and for the next 2 days I'm going to go in a hibernate mode, chill in PJs, lie down in bed and eat, because honestly this whole week has been so tiring. Matlab pura week we've done house errands, but thank God we took the 2 days wala staycation because that was so refreshing and much needed, because other than that it was just work. But we've completed a lot of housework. Not everything, but whatever we had planned for in this week is almost over. The last thing that we did is actually put up these paintings. So I'm pretty happy about that. We do have a lot of work still remaining, but honestly, a budget khatam ho gaya and shakti bhi. So hopefully we'll do the pending things in the coming months. So anyways, with that, I'm going to end my first vlog. Please do let me know in the comment section whatever feedback, whatever suggestions, recommendations you all have for me. I am sure the quality is not going to be that great considering it's my first vlog, but eventually I will improve. Fingers crossed. Anyway, please do let me know whatever your suggestions are and I'll try to incorporate everything. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.